Hey guys, this is Vijay here. So now it's been almost like 1,000 kilometers I have completed with my Dominar, and there's still a long way to go. So till now the review is that the bike is smooth if you consider it in a very good way, okay? So you have to do the shifting as per that, the way the manual has provided to you. Otherwise you will feel a little bit of vibration sometimes. Apart from that, the ABS has saved a life for me 2-3 times. Ride is very comfortable. I mean, I have been riding this for like 2-3 hours and I never feel any kind of back pain or something like that. So yeah, that's all. I mean, I'm just in the middle of the road in Bangalore, just enjoying the ride, and we'll bring you the next review as soon as I complete the 2000 kilometers. Have a nice day, guys.